Right then guys, how's it going? Welcome back to another match day vlog. Today Newcastle take on Brighton at St James's Park. 3 o'clock kickoff. Newcastle looking to extend their unbeaten run from 7 to 8. Currently 4 wins in 5, taking on a Brighton side who have lost the last 3 games but have never lost to Newcastle in the Premier League. So we're hoping Newcastle is going to change that today. I'm heading out early as always, going to watch the early game, have some food and a few pints before heading up to St James's Park and hoping we can continue that unbeaten run. Saying that, we're hoping we can make it 5 wins from 6. All right, let's get going. Just walking along to the pub now and we have come across the Brighton team buses. Looks like they're staying in the new Gino's Hotel down on the quayside. Still only 12 o'clock, so I think there'll be another hour or so before they leave towards St James's Park. Cheers!
I'm gonna meet.
Here we go, heading into the game now. Lineups are up. Unchanged side from Brentford. St Max is on the bench, so hopefully we don't need him today, but if we do, he's available. Backline stays the same. Crafty's on instead of Mankio again. He's done alright in the last few games, hopefully he can keep that going today. Let's hope the Dan Burn Shaw partnership keep up, and let's hope we can see Fraser have another masterclass and get Chris Wood on that score sheet. There you have it, half time, 2-0 Newcastle. I'll take that, I will take that. First goal for Newcastle against Brighton at St James's Park in the Premier League. And we've got two of them. First 10 minutes they had all the ball. And then literally within 5 minutes we've scored 2 goals. Since then, not too much has happened. Hey, that guy there. But if that's the way it ends, 2-0, I'll take it. Come on. Brighton
put the ball in the net after 54 minutes. Need to pick it up again. Murphy off Maxion. 30 minutes to go. Enjoy. With 5 minutes to go, Joe Linton and a Brighton player having a bit of a tete-a-tete.
If you love the two, stand up. If you love the two, stand up. If you love the two,